Thank you, Father. We thank you for getting us here. We made it through the week, church. Hallelujah. You know, sometimes we can let the troubles and the worries during the week get to us and bring us down. Sometimes we feel like just giving up sometimes, and it gets the best of us. But we have to stay encouraged to know that God's got us. He's steering, and He's got the wheel. So we just gotta trust in that. There's a verse in Matthew, verse 7 through 8, chapter 7. It says, keep on asking and you will receive. Keep on seeking and you will find. Keep on knocking and the door will open to you. For everyone who asks, receives. For everyone who seeks, will find. And to everyone who knocks, the door will be opened. Father God, we trust in you. Give us the hearts to truly surrender. Lead us in your path, not ours, your path, Father God. We surrender everything to you now with all of our hearts. We sing to you, Father. We worship you.
Here I am, down on my knees again, surrendering all. Thank you.
I'll tell you this much.